Race 5, Breeders' Crown, 3-year-old Trotting Colts Elimination, the 1 Arch Madness, the Kentucky Futurity runner-up, supplemented here off a rousing score in an OSS Super Final. Also supplemented 2, Prayer I Am. Donato Hanover qualified well after a month off.
And they're off. Donato Hanover ended up timing the gate and trots out for the lead. Prayer I Am gets a tap with the whip from between horses. Arch Madness takes back a bit in third. Mythical Lindy also timed the gate. He's come away racing in fourth as they head on to the opening turn. Up front, Ben settles in fifth. Photomax is sixth, and Bayside Volo trails the field, and Prayer I Am is on the lead. Donato Hanover on the outside is sitting there in second right now as they move toward the opening quarter. Arch Madness third. Mythical Lindy is gapped back in fourth, and Prayer I Am gets the quarter call in 28-1. Donato Hanover just sitting there on the outside right now. He's about a neck from the lead, now pressing for the front. And now Donato quickens a bit and takes command as they head down the back stretch. Arch Madness sticks with the top pair in third. Mythical Lindy at a gapping spot fourth. Up front, Ben, another three lengths behind him fifth. Tough spot for Photomax. And Bayside Volo trails the field. And Donato took his time working to the lead before the half mile marker. And now he taps the brakes a bit on the front. Prayer I Am is right in behind in second. 56 seconds, 27-4 in that second quarter. Arch Madness racing in third. Mythical Lindy is fourth, and the Tron twosome tip to the outside. Arch Madness first over. Mythical Lindy could not go on, though. He's about six lengths from the lead. Arch Madness up into second. He's just off the wheel of Donato Hanover as they move toward the three-quarter marker. Prayer I Am is third. Mythical Lindy three lengths away, fourth. Photomax is fifth on the outside. Donato Hanover is in front as they hit three quarters in 1:24-4. Arch Madness is pressing on the outside as they come to the top of the stretch. Donato Hanover leads it. Arch Madness just half a length away. Now about a length away as Donato digs in on the inside. Donato Hanover being pushed along by Pierce. He's dead game. Arch Madness highlined along on the outside second. Donato is put to the whip. Arch Madness is coming on the outside. Arch Madness is getting up. Arch Madness with the upset. Donato Hanover was second best tonight. Prayer I Am third. Photomax fourth. And Bayside Volo 152-2.
Winning sire Balanced Image passed away 3 years ago. He actually raced, was going to race in a 1981 Hambletonian here, was injured 3 weeks before. That was a Shireway St. Pat. Now 26 years later, Arch Madness trying to win a Breeders' Crown from Donato Streak is over at 19.
Last crop of Balanced Image, different horse since Lexington, nervous and headstrong, now calmer, more manageable. Smedshammer gelded him at a trotting hobbles to boost his confidence. Tonight he conquers a king with a lifetime best at the Big M, reunited with Sears.
We're here in the winner's circle, and Arch Madness has ended the streak. 19 in a row for Donato Hanover, Barry Goldstein from Willow Pond, and Brian Sears. Brian, coming into the race, you hadn't driven him since Kentucky there, but he raced very well from what the pace, super that day. What do you remember about him? What were you thinking going into the race?
He was real aggressive that day, quite a handful scoring down and during the race. And when I talked to Tron about him tonight, he said he'd been a lot better since going two heats at Lexington. He's kind of relaxed a lot more at parade and scoring down, and he was very manageable in the race.
Okay, take us to tonight. You had post one. Donato was anxious and there, took the lead back in the backstretch. Take us to that point past the half.
Well, he was out there, you know, for a good ways. Not real hard fractions, but, you know, he had to work his way to the front. And when he started grabbing into him, my horse felt good. So I said, you know what, I might as well let him trot here a little bit and just see what happens, because his horse has been super sharp last, you know, since Lexington. He's just been getting better and better. And it was quite a duel down the lane. But my horse, you know, he just pinned his ears back and kept digging.
Was this a preview of next week for us?
Who knows what's going to happen next week, but we're glad to get the victory tonight, that's for sure.